Hello. And do not listen to this recording while driving a vehicle. This is Eva Erotica. And this guided meditation is going to allow you to take some time to get really comfortable with your body, to be able to explore your body. And then, when we really get into it, there's a female figure that comes in that you'll be able to have fun with. So right now, go ahead and find some place really nice where you can lie down and get comfortable. And take a few moments to just really get yourself settled, because we're going to be here for a little bit. And you can choose to close your eyes now, or close your eyes just as soon as you're ready to close your eyes, because it's entirely up to you. And I want you to take a nice deep breath in through your nose and hold it for a slow count of three, and then let it all out of your mouth for a slow count of five. And I want you to do that two more times, and know that each time you exhale, you go deeper into relaxation. And your conscious mind can hear the sound of my voice, and your unconscious mind knows exactly what to listen for. Or your conscious mind can know what to listen for, and your unconscious mind can hear the sound of my voice. And I'm going to count down from 10 to 1. And as I do, with each number, you'll go deeper and deeper into trance. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Four, three, two, and one. And now I want you to take one of your fists and just clench it really tight. And just feel the outside of your hand, and feel that kind of firm, hard shell, and really take note of it. Squeeze tightly for just another couple seconds, and then I want you to open your hand and gently touch a finger to the middle of your inner palm, and just feel how soft that is. And notice those sensations as you feel that soft palm. And so you know that there's nothing wrong with taking time to explore and enjoy your own body. Your body is for you, and it's perfectly okay to have a little bit of self-pleasure. And so now's the time. You can begin to explore a little further on yourself. And I really want you to get comfortable. And I really want you to love yourself. So maybe you can repeat now in your head that I love myself and I approve of myself. And begin by taking, I don't know, one or both of your hands and softly caress your face. And maybe hold it like you would someone you love. And then you can begin to work your way down a little bit, gently caressing your shoulders and your chest. Feeling your stomach. And just softly and gently really take special note of the sensations you're feeling. And then I want you to move your hands down a little bit. And you know where I'm talking about. And I just want you to just really take some time to explore and play around a little bit. And then as you're exploring, I want you to experiment a little. And maybe you want to change the way your hands gently stroke yourself. You might want to vary up the speed a little bit. Maybe go a little faster. And then maybe you slow it down just a little bit. And maybe you want to move your hips a little bit. And begin to find a rhythm that begins to feel good. And I want you to really take this time now to fully enjoy this moment, because there's nothing wrong with pleasing yourself. That's right. You know exactly what to do. Because after all, you have to love yourself first. And don't be afraid to make any little noises if you just want to really get into that experience. Try it out. It's perfectly okay. And what if I told you that we could take this fantasy just a little bit further? And you'd be able to imagine in your mind a scenario. And then perhaps you could put yourself in this scenario as if you were watching it on a television screen right now. And you can put yourself there in this movie. So as you look up, you see her. She's the one that you've been looking at all night. She's so beautiful, and she's looking at you with those eyes, and you know She wants you. And she really sees you. So then you ask her if it's okay and if she trusts you. And she says yes. So you lead her to your bed and you ask her to lie down on her back. And as you help her to do so, you take off her shoes and place them at the foot of the bed. And then you begin massaging her feet softly and gently, caressing them up and down and up and down with just that right amount of pressure. And then you stop for a minute to put on some really relaxing music in the background. And then you get on the bed next to her. You begin to rub her arms and wrists and hands so softly and gently, caressing them up and down and up and down. And as you swing your leg over her waist, you're sitting gently around her hips, and you begin to rub her neck and shoulders. And then she whispers to you, "That feels good." And you begin to unbutton her blouse. And then as she helps you a little bit, her arms softly come free of the material. And you continue to massage down her arms again, tickling the insides of her arms. And then you reach down and you retrieve a feather you'd stashed nearby. And you start to run it all over her soft tummy and sporadically on her sides. And as she twitches with glee, you can feel her excitement build. She has on a silk skirt that drapes over her hips really nicely. And as you go back to begin to rub her feet and her ankles, working up to her knee, moving up to her thighs and her inner thighs, and you feel her lacy panties as your hands rub up her skirt and across her warm skin. And as you get off the bed and glance over to her half-naked body, with the tips of your fingers, you softly run them up her legs and move up her skirt. And as you move your hand over her panties, you notice it's a little bit hot and a little bit wet. So as your fingers find the tops, you begin to gently pull them down. She goes up a little bit in the air to help you pull those down. And as you take them off of her legs, her naked soft body, and you suddenly notice your pants have a little bit less room in them. And as she begins to unzip your pants, you find yourself bursting out and your pants fall down. And as you move in closely and you begin to become one, you both can't help but connect in a way that takes you both all the way to ecstasy. And as your bodies move together, I just want you to see yourselves moving all around, just touching each other. And as you begin to come together in a unison, you find the satisfaction of knowing that you're completely capable of all of these things. And just take a few more moments now and just really enjoy this togetherness. And as you bring yourself to that ultimate pleasure, you know that you can do this anytime you want. And just let yourself drift off and continue this fantasy in any way you like. And take another nice deep breath in through your nose. And then slowly let it all out of your mouth. And do that again 2 more times. In through your nose and out of your mouth. And I want to thank you for listening to an Eva Erotica. And you can always listen again.